CleanMyMac X is a popular application for getting rid of various junk files on your Mac. In case you need to remove the app for any reason, we'll provide a guide on how to uninstall it completely and safely. To uninstall CleanMyMac X manually, quit the app and close all related background processes. To find its processes, open Activity Monitor, search for the application in the CPU tab, then select each process and click the Close button. Go to the Applications folder and move CleanMyMac X to the trash. Find and remove all support files from the System Library folder. To do this, in Finder, press Command plus Shift plus G and press Enter. In the search field, type /library. In the Library folder, find and remove all files related to CleanMyMac X. Check the following folders for them. Once you remove all the app service files, don't forget to empty the trash to uninstall CleanMyMac X permanently. Want an easier way to completely uninstall apps? Use App Cleaner and Uninstaller, which can fully uninstall any application from a Mac in just a few clicks. To remove CleanMyMac X automatically, download and launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller, and wait while it scans your Mac for installed apps. Select CleanMyMac X and click to remove it. Click to confirm. App Cleaner and Uninstaller will automatically find all support files and completely remove applications without leaving a trace.